Operations. Spotting report. Spotting report. No. I don't think there's much. Oh, here's some more of our constabulary, Philippine Army Constabulary Army Regiment, with no supply, and them dispersing because of that. So I think they are probably all gone, or close to gone. We have some upgrades, but they're far away over in Ley. And a cavalry regiment, yeah. Ah, Huga has been, and here's our penalty point, political point penalty. Lots of reinforcements all over. Cristobal, Fred, Marchfield, Aiden, Colombo. Okay, we'll have to take a look at those. Up at China, we're at 3,000. And the enemy's still too strong for us. So we will relax, reconstitute for another turn. We've destroyed all the units here. One unit, there's only one unit left, so we'll continue the attack, deliberate attack. Nanning, still not over 800, so we'll wait. We're heading down. Okay, we'll take Kwete. This is still this unit here. We're going to try to surround it so that if it goes any direction, there's one unit here. Oh, is he trying to break out? I've got to be careful. We don't want him to escape. Got to watch this line here. Make sure it stays green. Once it turns red, red on one side, that means the enemy can escape through this direction. But he's got 11 there. We are just sitting here waiting. We at 2,200. We attacked and we had 1 to 2 odds. So obviously we aren't strong enough to destroy him. But we do have a lot of units moving to the northwest. The road. Okay, the road here across. They think it's the AI has decided it's faster to move up here and then across. Well, that's fine if that's what the AI wants to move. That's what the AI wants to move. Okay. Nothing else. The important thing is to look for doubles where you have enemy units sharing the same hex. The buildup, well, trying to get it up over 500 to withstand that first assault by the enemy. Slowly, we're building. I'm not sending any more ground units in. We've committed the two tank units and that's it. Convoy heading in. I think we're going to set these for, we may as well get used to it. Bomb Bay is the only one big enough to really take these ships. Turn off. Dock. Yeah. Still a traffic jam here. Okay. Well. Yeah, go. Go already. I don't know what was holding them here. And this one's set for Abadan. So when you're finished, go. In Abadan. Shucks. You know, we're pretty, except for the freighter. Okay, we're going to transfer the tanker out of here. Get lost. The rest can head for Karachi. Go. We'll form another one. Make sure everybody's refueled. Oh, look at all the guys who arrived without any fuel. Load tanker. Dock. Oops. It's not tanker, it's transport. Because we're not just dedicated for fuel. Now we'll load in AKs. Big ones first, please. Right. We'll take out two of these guys and load with the ships. Oh, they're a little bit... Yeah. because they haven't used up any of their operations points. They might load more. 6,000. No. Well, let's just load fuel. No, the 6,000 is just one ship's worth, almost two ships worth. We've arrived. Okay, we've loaded up all the supplies we can. Let's just go. Cancel load supplies. Just go. Crotchy. More units have arrived. Let's put them into strategic mode. Off base, we have nothing here, or very little supply. Infantry. Oh, this is the 132nd. This is the big one. Okay. We're heading in for Bombay. This is the American. Turn off, turn off, turn on. Undock, please. They've returned from the States. We also have a number of ships here. Let's load the tenders, the AKEs. What? We can't load tenders? Oh, they're not done yet. Okay. The refuel. Gosh, no, none of these re need refueling, so we'll form up according to speed. We'll send the 12s again. We'll send them running for the East Coast. Yeah, plenty of fuel. Don't worry about them. Form transport. We'll go the fast ones. Yeah. Why can't you? Really? Really? We'll send those for the Eastern as well. And form one more for the 17. Shh. Nothing's ever easy in this game. All right. Well, we can steal a little more fuel here, but why steal it from here when we can steal all we want from the Americans? The generous Americans. Over in Java. Well, there's other than pushing these back into, it's like resetting a circuit board. Okay, he's here. Let's move all the way to Palembang. This one got bombed again. Moved it. Bombed again. It's like resetting a circuit breaker every single turn. Oh, wow. We have lots of submarines here. Problem is, none of them have any damn torpedoes. Well, this one's only slightly damaged. KV case K8 is there. Okay, we've replenished. We refueled. At least they got gas. Plenty of gas. No problem, right? Now we'll send it down to Darwin to. We don't want to refuel. Don't steal their fuel. Form sub permit. Does she have any torpedoes? No! Down to Darwin as well. Do not steal their fuel. I don't see much else to do with the aircraft here. Well, we have two units here. Okay, let's see if we can't. Where's the railroad? Oh, we can go. Okay, we can go rail. We can go. Strategic. Let's all head up to Batavia. We'll set for. Oh well, it's not that as they're not gonna get there in time. Okay, we're here checking the subs. Nope, there's still only one enemy unit on top. Submarine check. K11 has fired her last forward torpedo. I guess I'll call that her last offensive torpedo. So she might. She. Let's go. Well, K11. All right. Back to Surabaya. My unit has come back out of the forest, back in for combat. Not like we're gonna do much here at Balikpapan. But we'll make the enemy destroy us, was what it comes down to. Make him destroy us. The same thing for the Terrakin units. Come down out of the woods, force him to destroy us. Nothing to evacuate here. Down to Darwin. No subs used. Nope. Okay, we're over. Supposedly, we had sunk the battleship here. Now, we don't want to give him a chance to sink us in close combat. So, I don't think he's heading across here. I think he's heading southeasterly. So, we're going to move, let's just say right about here. There's still battleships here. These guys, yeah, I think we're okay. I think we're okay here. Check the ammo. Enterprise didn't use up any torpedoes, but Saratoga did use about a third of hers. Why aren't these guys using... Is something wrong with these Devastators? Is it just a pilot that's just a coward? Land, air is a respectable 66. Aggression is respectable. So what the heck is wrong with this guy? Saratoga's grabbing all the glory. Okay. Ooh. At Rabaul. Checking the planes. The Banshees. There's half... 2, 4, 5. Okay, let's see. Banshee unit. 17th. Let's just send them back to Rabaul. Would that help? Or would it overload the base? Yeah, base is overloaded. They may not fly as often, so we may have to take them off next turn. Oh well, let's hope they get a mission in at least this turn. Now that we swarm the area, the AI doesn't want to come in and play with us. Okay, we'll send the now we'll send a submarine here. Here. And let's block up this one. Where else is he positioned? The enemy seems to be coming around the north side. Okay, so we're going to send a different submarine. This one. We'll reposition up. God, these tiny, tiny, tiny little dots you have to hit every single time. No hotkeys worth a damn. All right, there's those. And we're still scouting around here. The battleship got through us last time. Let's try patrol zone on this side. Let's try that. The replenishment ships are sneaking up through the top. Okay. The carrier could not rearm last time because there weren't enough points here. Let's see, did it rearm now? Nope. Let's see. The AKEs, yep, they dropped back in there. They finished fueling loading and dropped back in. So now we hit right click. What the hell? No torpedoes? There's plenty of supply here. The ache. Oh, for the love of. All that's. What the hell have you been doing? Form transport. Sort the stupid things. Load, and then. How difficult is this? Actually, let's disband them in there. We'll form. Holy mother of God, this is stupid. Or is it just me, right? Okay, let's get all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yes. Click, 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 click heaven. Click, 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 click. Just so I can isolate those three. All right. Well, I'm loading tenders. Okay. They're used up all their points, so I have to go here. Disband. Form. Just because I want to get three tenders loaded, right? Yeah. For the love of all that's holy. All right. Now we dock, load, and disband. So the carrier's been sitting here for 2 days now. Trying to. Jeez. Oh, well, we'll get some critical repairs maybe on the superfluous stuff. Also critical on the destroyer. Some of these are pretty badly. Well, they're dinged up. Because of all the high speed running around, we've really worn them out. Let's check the destroyers. They are, yeah, they refueled when they came in. Okay. These guys are still unloading. For how much is here? Yeah, for another 3,000 points or whatnot, I that's okay. We'll get them. We're out for 2 days now. Okay. Launch. Form. All right, we're launched. Replenish. Let's go back to Brisbane. Until the next time. Do we want to separate the ships by speed here too? Might be worthwhile. A 2 knot difference. Okay, we're going to form up another transport group. 12 form transport group. The 12s and 13s are going to go separate space. Let's see if the 2 knot difference makes a difference for them all the way home. We're going to use waypoint, set waypoint. We're here already. Four up. There we go. Other ships inbound. They're unloading. Oh, forgot. Okay. Form transport. We'll take the tanker, not the tank. Oh, form transport. Get the one loaded with fuel. Dock it. Do not refuel. Unload. Okay, we'll see if we can get fit another one in here. Okay, the big one. So these guys will at least unload more quickly. These guys are heading in to Brisbane. Still unloading. Still unloading. Yeah, let's get a full load off here. Suva is expanding. Okay. Unloading. Unloading. Oh, what's this? AK. Ah, let's transfer this one out. The 962s. El Dorado, let's take in a big one. 1765. Then we go to the other group, transfer it back out. 962. So hopefully we'll all be finished at the same time is what I'm aim for what I'm aiming. Yep, still putting down just a few drops at a time. Transfer complete. Santa Ynez. Procyon will help the other ones unload. Tankers unloading. I've moved two submarines, so we're going to try to take a look at what's over at Canterbury Island. Hopefully, if there are resupply ships around here or additional ships, we might get a crack at them. Transport coming out. Here, another transport. Okay, we'll form it into this group. Admiral Wood. Load supplies. On the other side, oh, we have another transport. Form transport TA Johnson. Let's go Balboa. More ships popping up. Okay, we're here. We're gonna meet. Okay, we're gonna meet and merge. Why are you all dancing all the way around here? Queen Elizabeth, do in. All right. We have escorts here. Oh, for the love of God. I brought the mine ships up and not the escorts up. For the... Right, okay, fine. All right. We're docked here. We better form up. Oh, escort you. Sort the stupid things. We'll send up some corvettes. They're a little bit... Oh, no. Let's see if we got any... Do we have any destroyers here? Let's look for speed. Nope, nothing. The fastest we have are corvettes. Okay, let's send out... Corvette to meet... And merge with the Queen Elizabeth. There we go. Now we're looking at the two transports here. Did they load up the infantry? Let's take a look. 108th loading complete. Let's make sure all of it actually went. We don't get some stragglers down here. 108th. Okay. 108th is launching. Oh, what's the 309th? Second Marine Raiders. Loading complete. So we'll transfer both of them with troops. All right, we're launching. Undock. Transfer. Let's put a few more corvettes with these guys. One, two, three, five. We're sending a few extras. Why? Because this. Not a minesweeper. These corvettes, they're carrying troops, so they're a little bit more valuable. We're setting for Brisbane, but we'll probably drop them off halfway between here and Brisbane anyway. But we're setting the course for Brisbane. Use waypoint. Where's my waypoint? One, two, three, four. Lord Howe Island. Off you go. Any other transports here? The AKEs are up. Okay. Hell, why don't we just refuel? Let's just load the tenders. Will they load? Partially. So we'll form up. Transport. AKE. What a mess. No others. All right. Dock. Load. Load. Disband. We have units arrived in San Luis Obispo, 5th Armored. Problem is, you're not going anywhere. So why would anyone bother? Oh well. In these instances, I'll move them here. They can help build this base. This is kind of the base of lost boys. The infantry, well, we don't have any. None of these guys actually have any engineers, so it's kind of a pointless exercise. Let's see. Seattle's okay, they built up to a maximum, so we're going to take all the units out of Seattle. We need a few for what? Aviation support. 52 for aviation support, but the rest, this is static. We already have 50. Oh, we have 60 aviation support, so everyone else can go. It doesn't need any more aviation support. Set all to this mode. Let's take a look. What's the next base that needs to be built? Portland is almost, well, it could use more help, but it's built as what it needs to be. Here it's the airfield is level 2. What's the next one? This is airfield level 4. Airfield level 2. The sooner we get it up to maximum size airfield, there's a level 2. This is level 3. The sooner we get it up to a maximum level, maximum size airfield of, say, 9, 8. 8, or this one in case of 9, the once we hit 8, the value of the aviation support squads doubles. So we're going to send everyone here down to San Luis Obispo. Set all to march. Notice that the static one doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We have a fighter command base here, and I'm just it means nothing, but I'll leave them here. I'll just leave them here in case we get more planes coming through. We can always use Seattle as our base. Now, so the one at where was this one? Is it San Luis Obispo? Oh, we're here already. So that's fine. We'll stop, divide, disperse, and order the base to build. Yeah, these none of them have any engineers, so it's a pointless exercise. It's just a storage base for them. Check for reinforcements. Where are the re Okay, Russia has some. San Luis, Karachi. Oh, we'll have to move to Karachi. Okay, Karachi has a few. Not planes, but base groups. Karachi. The anti-aircraft artillery is here, as well as the group wing. Let's send the group wing down to, well, it'll be we'll storm at Chittagong for now. I think they have enough, but we can always, once they're in strategic mode, they can move to something else. The anti-aircraft artillery, yeah, we'll also send it down to Chittagong. When the enemy comes up on the river, that's where he'll be attacking. Anything? Oh, the Colombo. Colombo has it. Okay, another wing, aviation support, and aviation support even works when you're in strategic mode. So I'll just leave it in strategic mode. Russia, their reinforcements are appeared at Spassky. Where's Spass? Ah, here. We have reinforcements here, rifle brigade. Let's see. Where's the rest of it? It's all here, but arriving late. Okay, we'll have it rest and retire. Rest, and more. Another arrived at, not Ribolov, Voroshilov, I believe. I think it was Voroshilov. Yep, here it is. Where are the rest of yours? Again, waiting to approach. Wait, or awaiting arrival. So we'll leave it on. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. This rifle brigade. Rifle brigade, does it have any sappers? Sappers are engineers, so we can't and engineers here. We're building the base, so we're going to use them to build the base. We'll check Spassky, same thing. Spassky is building, so we can't put our unit into rest. We need it in combat mode so that we can use the engineers. Anyone else? Karachi, Louis, Sydney. Okay, Sydney had some reinforcements. We already dealt and March fueled. Okay, we'll take care of that. Sydney has an anti-tank reinforcement. We're gonna send. Well, why don't I'm gonna send these all the way up to Townsville. We can move them around by. These are air transportable, so that's nice of them. Same here. These little independent companies that dissolve in the future. In the anti-tank artillery medium, why not? Why keep them here? Let's put them over to Brisbane. That's where the embarkation point usually is, Brisbane. So I'll just stack them there for convenience. When we need to make a reinforcement or amphibious landing, we'll just grab them here. And same with this artillery regiment, just leave them here. These are static, static, static. Oh, the armored regiment? Sure. Why not? Let's go Brisbane. Anyone else? These are command units. We don't really need them right now. Yeah, we can leave the rest of them. Air check. Aircraft check. Patrol. No 40s here. Okay. Checking on Pearl Harbor. We attacked a ship here. Great. More submarines. It was too bad about the submarine. Well, they reacted. They did react. We can't ask for any more. As we sail through, will they react again? I've stashed my ships over at Layson Island. I'm waiting for the airstrike on Midway to subside before sending them off. But this is really interesting. I wonder, are they trying a landing? It said a destroyer, an APD. So is he trying to make a landing on one of these? Okay, last transport. Unloading, so we'll dock. How much have we got here? We've got, look how hard it is, look how difficult it is, and we've got bulldozers and engineers here. Look how difficult it is for us to build this base. We're only at 52% because it starts at zero. But we're just burning supplies. The construction, this artillery thing is just 155. Are there any other 155s on the base? Yes, so it's slow, but not impossible. Not impossible.
K7 fires torpedoes. Miss. Swordfish fires. Duds. Swordfish fires again. Duds. And again. Duds. Truant evades. K-17 fires and gets a hit on a transport near Kuching. Shark fires. Duds. Narwhal fires on a patrol boat. Gets a hit. Off truck. Tambor fires. Duds. Silversides fires. Duds. Shark fires. Gets one hit on a transport. Is hit in return. Air raid. Singkawang. No resistance. Air raid. The Dauntless bomb out of Rabaul and hit the cruiser Sendai. Air raid Taungu. They're hitting the Tide Division coming down the trail, the RAF. Air raid. The Dauntlesses from the carriers attack the Mogami. 11 bomb hits as she retreats. Air raid Taungu. The RAF tries to slow down the advancing Japanese army, or the Royal Thai Army. Wenchao is bombed. The Dutch fly from Surabaya and... Oh, no, air raid on Surabaya. The Dutch intercept, 1-0. Oh, that's not bad. Kukong is bombed. Manila bombed. Timolo bombed. Clark Field bombed. Troops at Kukong bombed. Air raid. The Dauntlesses flying from Port Moresby hit and sink a transport near Cape Gloucester. Another air raid, Blenheim. The RAF tries to slow down the 33rd Division. Air raid, Cebu. Singkawang bombed again. Balikpapan bombed. Liu Chao bombed. Air raid, the Dauntlesses from the carriers bomb the destroyer trying to escape to the north. Cape Gloucester, the S-18 fires, or no, evades. S-39 is hit four times by a minesweeper. Truant fires a torpedo, hits a subchaser. Bombardment Anyang. Bombardment Kwe Sui. Bombardment Manila. Shock attack Kiangtu, 8-1 odds. The headquarters unit is forced to retreat. Bombardment Kopang. Counter bombardment Kopang. Deliberate attack Kukong, 97-1 odds. Heavy Japanese casualties. Bombardment Chusien.